Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
How are you? May the good Lord continue to bless us all.
Pointe Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help.
We got this one little patch behind the apartment, a landlord. Also for some tomatoes, maybe some okra.
Hey, that nigga look right to you?
So she tried to get the the rest of us to walk out. In protest, she says. What are we supposed to do? So the fellas in management get a little grabby. That's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over.
Crime in progress.
Available unit. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units.
You got real police in coming.
Good to see you. Come on in.
Huh.
fucking civvies don't appreciate nothing. Where you at? Job ain't for the week. Should've stayed in college. Fucking civvies don't appreciate nothing.
Aw, fuck. I got a dead body here.
Living a dream, ain't we? This job ain't for the weak.
Pissed us off!
Jesus Christ!
How's she cutting? What do the fucking cops expect? If they're gonna leave the cars just sitting there like that, it's our God-given responsibility to steal them. We're needing some heavy-duty parts, so I've narrowed it down to these off-roading vehicles. They're usually on the outskirts of town. You may encounter a wee bit of resistance along the way. Well, handle them with your usual charm and bring the beast straight to me.
My fault.
Get away! Get away!
What's your problem?
How are ya? Good to see you. Come on in.
Yeah.
How's she cutting? These off-roading beasts are exactly what I need.
Hey, pal.
Come on, to church with me. You know you gotta get right with God.
You see a welcome sign anywhere?
God damn it!
You're in.
I ready to die. I'm not fucking ready.
How are you? Hey, thanks for coming. Gotta turn over some green in downtown.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Need to make a deposit, Sugar? On my way. Call me if you need me.
Thank you.
units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
I see. Barbieri's deli has been closed for a week. Everyone said it was the most fashionable dress of the season, but when I tried it on, I swear to God, I looked like some sort of tribal woman out of world. Looks just like one of those postcards, doesn't it?
Watch it.
What are you doing?
Utakaka.
Watch it.
Looks lost.
Where you at?
Yeah, I know. Just pick up the envelope and walk away. Don't make eye contact with no one. Are you listening to...
Understood because of the way they...
Return to patrol.
Who wants to come with me and check that out? That poor fucker.
Don't let nothing happen to me.
Guess this is it.
How come he ain't moving?
Run! Run! Everybody get! Run! Run! Thank you.
walking into a world of trouble.
Trying to start something?
Neighbors upstairs were running a thick rug.
Run! Run!
She's great. Happiest fucking kid I've ever seen. I mean, she wakes up smiling. He's smiling. She's smiling. Damnest thing.
Maria and I are real happy.
Heading for cover.
Oh shit.
Get the fuck out of here.
Jesus, single play. Let me lift.
This ain't fucking fair.
Just fucking die already.
Oh shit.
There!
He ain't ready.
I see you. He's killing our fucking crew.
Take him, Marshawn.
Cover!
Get out of here!
where you think you're going?
You don't feel less safe. It's true, though. My grandmother will always say when she came to this country, she ate like a bird. You must have people over here, though. That pretty much went away.
Best make Marie an honest woman before she gets to know you any better.
Okay.
Threaten me, pal. If you would have kept your dick in your pants, you wouldn't be in this position. This is all.
go for a drink. Or five.
You're killing him! I fucking have to kill him! You fucking pieces of shit, I'm dead!
I fucking vouch for you and Mr. Kavar, both of you pricks. You didn't think we'd find out?
I ain't going out like that.
Hello there.
Coming through. Come on, foot and down.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What are we heading today? Straight to the bank.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
bunch of fuckwits!
Face to face!